don't struggle too much. And hope they kill you fast.
Oh, God. This is horrible.
If it's loose, let's just leave it.
I need help here!
Leave it for the next shift.
Hey, don't take too long down there. You want to finish this game?
Yeah.
What if the unholy ones figure out how to ignite that ship?
Shit. All right. I hate that place. Look, I'll go.
Shit! Help me out here!
Intruder in the catacombs!
Come on!
Thank you. got a temper. Hey, don't rile him up. We're working here.
Goddamn idiot.
This cage is kind of overkill.
Since the old man busted out, they don't want to take any chance.
Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find him. And Sam, but we're not gonna do anything from up here.
I'll find a way to get you out.
All right, let's try to loosen this thing up. Come on, guys, again.
Okay, ready?
No use, Reyes.
Hold on ready? To something.
Jump!
The floor is starting to buckle.
Don't worry about it, Lara. Just get us out of here.
You're doing great.
Nice to see you all again.
Okay, now what?
The other counterweight. It's locked down over there.
No one leaves. That's what I heard in Japanese before the plane crashed. The ritual from Himiko's tomb. Why is Matthias so interested in it? Are you okay? What happened?
Once they stopped seeing me as a threat, they let me move about almost freely.
Did you know the others were captured?
Yes. Sam's in there, but I couldn't free her without a weapon. These Solari are an anthropological marvel, Laura.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
Think you understand. You have been chosen, Samantha. This is a great honor for you, for all of us. Some were beginning to doubt we'd ever find you, but here you are.
Please, I know you think I'm something special, but I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want. It's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs in your veins. I think you know this, Samantha.
You're insane, Matthias! Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once. Back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I've tried to get away from here? From this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha, you have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
This must be ended. Dimitri, guard her with your life.
Laura! Oh my god, you're here! I was beginning to think I was going crazy!
It's okay. It's gonna be okay. My weapons.
How are we ever going to get out of here?
We need to leave before he comes back. Whitman! Where the hell is he?
Go! All of you! Find the chosen one! This one is mine!
from me!
Come with us! We won't hurt you!
Stay there! Sam!
We need her alive!
Run!
Thank you.
down there. See if you can get a shot.
Get me some light!
There she is! Take her out! Shoot now!
Follow. And Sam, don't get on the helicopter. Just trust me. Please trust me. Go!
Thank you.
I've got to stop them from getting on a helicopter.
Destroy the bridges!
But we'll kill our own people.
No! Any other non-believers?
Laura! Come on, Laura.
Come on! Ah! Come on, Lara!
It's them!
No. No.
Are you okay, Lara?
Is she okay? Because it's all about Lara, isn't it? Have you forgotten that she's the reason we're here?
That's not fair, Reyes.
You're right. I shouldn't have said that. It's just... Roth. I don't know what we're gonna do without him.
Let's just find someplace safe and make preparations. He died as a warrior. We'll send him on as one.
That old PT boat on the beach. I should be able to fix it up.
It's worth a shot.
It doesn't matter. We're not getting off this island.
Come on, Lara. Don't talk like that. We just gotta regroup. Come up with a plan, you know?
You just don't get it. Any of you. Something won't let us leave.
Something? Lara, you need sleep.
Look, I'll be the first to admit that I usually go in for the weird stuff, but this place is off the charts.
I'm not dying here. I'm fixing that boat, and we're leaving.
You know this island isn't right, Jonah. I know you do.
All I know is that we can't use logic to understand this place. I know you think your instincts are a weakness, but they're a strength. Trust them. We need you, Lara.
The big man's right.
I can't leave him yet. I need time.
You know where we'll be. Come down when you're ready. We won't go anywhere without you.
Keep us close. What am I gonna do?
You've got great instincts, girl. You've just got to trust them.
No one leaves the storms. They're linked to the power of the Sun Queen. That's what's stopping us leaving. The monastery has a ritual chamber. If that's what the Storm Guard are protecting, the answer to stopping the storms must be in there. Hidden river entrance. The boat. I'm going to use it to go inland, to the ritual chamber. Jonah! Reyes! Damn it. I should have gone with them. Tears won't bring me back, girl. That's what Roth would have said. I just can't believe he's gone. No more stories about my parents. No more mountain climbs. God, I wish they killed me instead. But they didn't. I'm here. I'm alive, and I'm certain that no boat or plane is going to get us off this island. At least not yet. I know the answer has something to do with Himiko and that monastery. I have to do something. I have to stop this. Chinese dagger is
monastery. We saw a lot of dead soldiers in there.
Oh, shit. See any owners?
Yeah, I... Look, I don't want to talk about it.
Seriously, brother. What did you see?
Look, whatever they are, whatever...
You there, Lara?
Alex, I've been trying to reach you all morning.
We just got to the beach. Boat's in pretty bad shape. Without the right tools, we might have trouble getting it up and running. Could sure use your help down here.
See what you can do. I'm on my way.
Watch yourself out there.
That you're on your way down.
I should be there soon. I need to tell you something.
What's going on?
I don't think we can leave this island. Something is keeping us here. I have to go back to the monastery.
Are you sure?
Yes, Sam. I need you to keep this to yourself for now. I'm going to help Reyes fix that boat, but then I'm taking it inland.
Laura, I don't know about this.
Just trust me. It's the only way.
All right. You be careful.
Damn it! No! others found an easier way down. I'm here. Laura!
Alex will be sorry he missed out on this.
Yeah. Where is Alex?
Heading over to the Endurance to grab some tools for Reyes.
Jonah, give the hoist a try.
This has got to be our best chance, right? We've got to try.
I'm glad you decided to join us, Laura.
What can I do to help?
Help Jonah.
More smoothly with some kind of block and tackle.
You're right. I should be able to fashion one from some pulleys.
There might be someone that rigging we can use. I'll check it out.
Be careful, Laura.
Like they got guns.
I don't know. Let me think.
Radio's been dead for hours. We're cut off, brother. What the hell are we gonna do?
What?
There it is.
Alex should have been back by now.
Help! Help!
It's Dr. Whitman.
Jonah! Help!
How many are there?
I don't know.
Are you hurt?
I couldn't see anyone.
Must have scared them off. I feel like I've run for miles.
And you've barely broken a sweat.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Laura. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell's this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was only hoping...
Look, another word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop. If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
I'm going after Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Lara.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
Lara,
Wait! Here, take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. It's powerful. Can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.
Side of those cliffs. You can probably use that new bow to make your way there. Maybe on those rocks across from the dock.
I'm getting close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex, we were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No, no, I got this. I'm heading in, going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing?
me fast!
By scribes of the Chinese royal court. A small engraving indicates this was the possession of an imperial ambassador.
Way across this.
this water.
Thank you.
light's causing the problem. hurts. The tearing of the heart.
Try now. This is a waste of time. How many generators is this? What the hell are they using them for? It doesn't matter.
They put in the orders, and we fill them. No questions asked.
But we already shipped up all those portables last week. Are they powering fucking stadium lights?
You should be quiet. Don't talk like this.
Keep it steady. We're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on up at the palace? All that smoke rising over the mountain. If there was a problem, they'd call down.
Get over here!
Get down here! We have an intruder!
Ugh!
intruder! Over there! She's on the second floor!
Let's see if we can get around her!
Let's go!
Date reads May J6, which is 18-1.
ship.
Fine.
You two, fine. Go restack that cargo for transport after you finish with that.
It won't budge.
Out of the way.
Tracks blocked.
If I could get up there somehow, I might be able to clear it.
Thank you.
Finally, I impressed you.
Let's get you out of here.
God, God!
Oh, sorry, sorry.
Well, that looks like my dance career is over.
What are you doing? You'll kill us!
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Laura.
Take the tools.
Not without you!
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
Nowhere to run!
The others are counting on us. Go! Now!
Logbooks.
My-
months of excavation has at last yielded new information concerning the weather patterns gripping this island. The tomb of an important general dating from the Kamakura period was discovered in our coastal dig site. This discovery is the missing piece of the puzzle. It will allow us to finally gain control of the storms.
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers. Suho. Hard to read the date, but Japan made thousands of these in the mid-1800s. Portuguese minted these in the 16th century for their colony in Malacca, Malaysia. This must have come from one of the old galleon wrecks.
when we heard the explosion, we thought...
Alex. He was still on the ship.
Seems anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes!
Better keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry. Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
Finally, a little positivity. Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? I hope I never hear Himiko's name again.
We can take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
He thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, it sounds crazy. This whole place is crazy.
These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark, something alive. This place is cursed.
Where are you going?
There are ruins beneath that old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms. I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't leave.